Hey, Jim, it's Pop. I thought we could do something.
Decided to try and be a parent, have you? I'm gonna enjoy watching this.
Ah, sounds good, Jimmy. Lucky, buddy.
Papa Bear. Good to see you, Papa.
So are you back for good, or are you gonna run off again?
For good, I hope. Well, let's not get ahead of ourselves.
What does that even mean, ahead of ourselves? Because what it sounds like is physically impossible shrink-speak nonsense.
It's probably what it is. But I'm trying, okay? I know you're angry at me.
Because you're a psychotic killer? Or because you nearly destroyed our family. Or because I'm a fat slob riddled with self-loathing.
You're not a fat slob, and you don't have self-loathing. You just need to take better care of yourself.
If you have any problems, you bring her back to me.
I'm sorry. This conversation, it's not going how I imagined it would.
What, you wanted a big hug and me to absolve you of your many sins because you were trying your best?
Yeah, that would have been nice. Look, Jim, I realize I'm a shit person and a shit dad, but I love you. And I'm not going anywhere, all right?
Okay, jeez. Why do you have to get so emotional?
We gonna have a game?
My God, you're bad at this. So maybe.
Oh, I'm feeling good about this one. You might want to step back just a little bit. I'd hate to be on the receiving end of this bad boy. Jesus, mind my heart, please. Jesus, will you fuck up, please? Wow, some rally.
When will it end? When will it end? Well, if this keeps going, I'm gonna have a coronary.
Jesus, mind my heart, please.
J-Dog, get it together! I suck balls.
I hope you're ready.
I suck. Aw, super lame.
Still got the old magic.
Come on, Big J! Lame! Thank you. I should stick to esports.
I ain't washed up yet. This one's got Ace written all over it.
I'm about to fucking die. I'm not cut out for this.
Hey, you can play.
You should have told me you were getting tired. I would have stopped running you around the court. If you want to take me home now, Pop, I'll be fine with it. Hey, there's like a bar around here. Father-son beer time. Come on.
I ain't quite ready to condone your drinking, Jim. Or smoking grass. Or doing anything.
So the robbing and shooting's cool, but drinking isn't?
Exactly. It's a level of hypocrisy I can live with.
Basis or pussies? Well, we're not.
Bitch ass! Basis fucking rule!
Alpha Bravo Sierra, do you read?
I've almost got him!
That last monkey's DNA will save us from the apocalypse. You have to catch him!
I've got him!
Remember, don't stick your penis inside it.
Why would I do a thing like that?
What are you doing, soldier? This means war!
Coming this summer, mankind has fucked his cousin. One last time. The Simian. Rated PA for post-apocalyptic nonsense.
The problem with Darwin is he was a biologist. I'm a mathematician.
Hey, Jim. It's been fun.
Thanks, Dad. Look after yourself, okay?
Look out!
Your dad's back!
This place is